My name is Charlie the Clown. This drunk bastard is my best friend and partner, Sprinkles. He is the best goddamn friend that a clown like me could ever ask for. And he's always there to take the fall, whether he knows it or not. Every Tuesday night we get together. We have a bunch of drinks, talk about clowny things in the old days. But tonight's different. Tonight, you'll be taking a dive for old Charlie. But first, I gotta make sure it's a done deal. You see, Sprinkles ain't much of a drinker, and I gotta push him over the edge fast. But luckily, I got me a plan.
Okay. So let me get this straight. Every time I drink, I say Roxanne.
You know, it's really not that complicated.
When he says Roxanne, that's when I do the drink.
You now you got it, my friend. You got it loud and clear.
Okay. I got it.
Let's play the game.
Let's go. Roxanne!
Roxanne? Yeah. Yeah, sure, we're still on. 9:30? At Bouillabaisse Cafe, yep. Uh-huh. I will be wearing PJ bottoms and a pool boy hat. You got a date tonight.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Well, I gotta get changed.
No, you don't. Okay, this is the joint. Straighten yourself up. This is the swankiest joint in town. I do not need you besmirching my reputation.
So who is this broad, Charlie?
Doesn't matter. She was a Playboy model.
Well, it's certainly a pleasure to finally meet you. You know, I've been watching your program since college.
So are we gonna eat here or what?
You wanna eat here? What are you saying? This place only serves Indian food. You know? The last time I tried Indian food, they put it on my plate, and it smelled just like my stool.
You are
classy, I know.
Trash.
What? You know, when they told me that I was gonna be going on a date with the famous Charlie the Clown, I figured he'd treat me with a little respect. I'm a Playboy model!
Hey, how you doing? I'm your waiter tonight. My name is Walter Hibiscus, and I will be serving you food. What type of food do you want?
You look familiar.
Look, me? Nah, screw that. There's gotta be like 150,000 guys looking exactly like me in this city alone. What would you like for dinner, Charlie?
I'm not Charlie.
You f***ing moron.
You said you were the Playboy model. I don't buy it.
I was a Playboy model.
In 1953.
I've seen this bit before. Zip McFadden and Jiggy Jones did this bit back in 38.
Screw those hacks! That's Charlie the Clown's bit!
Aha! I knew it!
Alright, you got me.
Everyone is gonna find out about this, Charlie the Clown.
Everyone?
Everyone.
Wait. Let me make you a deal.
What kind of deal?
That thing in your neck, what do you call that thing?
It's called a stoma.
Hmm.
Have you ever,
Wait, God damn it, Roxanne! Wait, it was only an idea! Wait! Roxanne, don't go! I ain't never met a broad like you before. You're something special.
You're a thick man, Charlie the Clown. And you're never getting into my stoma.
Screw you for besmirching me! What?
And with that, she walked out of my life forever. Things went back to normal pretty quick for me and Sprinkles after that. But life's excitement has gone steeply downhill. You know, it's funny. Me and Sprinkles used to be a big goddamn deal. Now, we're just a couple of average nobodies. And we get to live out the rest of our lives like a couple of schnooks.
There's a bunch in there.